massacre and all my dear friends. The Arawali junior class 9 are here to demonstrate an activity for verifying the formulas of God's services and total service of right circle process. Myself, welcome from my room.
Hi, sir.
Hello.
Hi, teacher.
How are you, brother?
So here is the right circular cone with flat height 28 cm and base height 7 cm. To find the card surface area, we have to calculate the area of this surface. And to do that, first we need to cut open the cone. So give us a shape like this. Then we have to divide the shape into small triangles whose height will be equal to the span height. Now you know that area of triangle is half into base into height. And your height is equal to slant height, so half into base into slant height. So for the four triangles, it will be half into L into D1 and half into L into D2, D3 and then another D4. Now taking half L as common, it will be so as per our measurement, sum of all bases are 44 cm and slant height is 20 cm. Half into 2. Now as a condition, it will come 616 cm. So now the sum of all bases should be equal to the circumference of base. So we can write this line as half pi r, 2 pi r is circumference of the base. So 2 gets cancelled and you get the formula pi r t. Now we calculate again to verify our answer with the previous calculator.
Speak loudly.
Now moving on to total surface area of a right circular cone. There is another right circular cone with slant height 21 cm and base area 7 cm. So to find the total surface area, we have to add the curved surface area and the area of the base. So taking pi r as common, we will get the case from the pi r into n plus r. So it's a two. This smaller cone is 616 cm. Thank you and have a nice day.